Yo, 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 we are back. And we've got a new key. Let's see if we can go both ways here. We've got the four wing. No, that key won't fit. It's decorated with a four wing beam. That must be the next upgrade, I'm assuming. This one, though, I'm sure we can. Yeah, this one we're able to unlock. Excellent. Alright, so we are heading into a new section here, which I'm sure is just going to be wonderful. Be on the lookout for treasure and stuff. God. Potter's Field. That's not creepy. Shoot the bird. Okay, you just get money for them. Okay. This is gonna be this doll bitch, isn't it? This is the next bad guy. Maybe I need to keep that in mind. If I end up being chased or something. Okay. Baby stroller. Oh, wonderful. Oh, nothing's gonna go wrong here, right? Ugh. I kind of have a feeling I'm going to end up being chased. It's just...
Ethan...
What?
Oh, God. What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Oh, God.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rogues. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Ethan is losing his mind. Bene Venito, 1987 to 1996. God.
Am I losing it?
Yes, sir. The mail slot. What do I put in here? Wait, what? Hold on. A necklace with a key. Louisa's key. What could that key be for?
What's going on?
Wow. Alright, I gotta go forward because I can't do anything else. Oh, I can pick up the gun now. I didn't miss that treasure. Oh, I don't know where it's gonna. No, I don't wanna go. No, okay, whatever. Maybe I'm an idiot, but I'm assuming you probably can't get it yet. Oh God. Here's this manor that the Duke was talking about. This is gonna be like a mind game, psychological shit, isn't it? The good news is, it doesn't look entirely huge. Like the castle. The bad news is, it's probably going to be horrible. Okay. Yarn. Okay. Let's check the first floor, I guess, first. This house is way, way too quiet. Nothing in here. The door is locked in general. Should I check the upstairs first before I head down to the basement? Why is this door just locked? There's something in this room. God, look at that. It's terrifying. And there's nothing up here. What is on the bottom floor? I don't even see anything that I can grab. Probably nothing in here, right? Of course not. Okay. There is something. What is it? See anything. Nothing I can open. Jewels hanging anywhere. Maybe I come back. Or I mean, I'll come back. Maybe I have to get something in a little bit here. I don't know. That's really weird. Alright, well, I guess we're going downstairs. Ethan, I don't know what you're doing, but this seems like a horrible idea. Well, at least it's not as creepy as I thought it was going to be. I was expecting a dingy old basement. Nothing in here. The study. Got a movie screen. I'm so confused. What is going on in here? So we're going around. There's something in this room. What is... Wait a minute. Oh. A breaker box. Okay. Locked. Okay. So there's a key. Okay. So there's an item probably in there. Hmm. All right. Let's see what the hell's in this damn room. There's a typewriter in here. What is wrong with people, man? Holy crap. The doll workshop. I guess let's pick this up.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
So is this supposed to be Mia?
Is this Adalo? Mia?
What is going on? Anything, do I? Where's this way? Doesn't matter anyway. Looks familiar. Now does it?
Hmm.
Can I open that? Gotta be something in here, right? Gotta be a purpose. Do now. I need something to either pull out of the mouth or cut the band-aids off. Anything, did I? I don't understand this one. Oh, I bet you I know. It's three eyes. It matches up with the puzzle. I bet you. But that doesn't really help. Or maybe it does. No, I need to. There another one that there's a couple. Oh. There's several options. No, don't put it down, dickhead. Hexagons is the outer shape. I don't know if that helps or not. And then it doesn't look like any of the eyes are. They all look the same. Those are hexagons. Those are. It kind of looks like those clear eyes. I think it's this one. But again, it does not help because I need to find something for that last slot. What was the eye? It's an eagle. I don't know what that means. Some kind of tool. What the fuck? So I was able to get in here. Sink. What? That did not trigger the first time. Can't use... Oh. We're gonna clean the ring off. This is like the puzzle portion. Kind of like, Fuckface in Resident Evil 7. Can't remember his name. Hey, I am doing good. How are you? What is this? 529.11. I don't know. Okay, I still don't know what this really does to help. Oh, it's going okay. Just fine. Busy day, but trying to relax a little bit and play an unrelaxing game. Yeah, I don't know what that did. You mean today or just in general? Off and on for, I don't know, a year or two, but I'll sometimes take breaks and stuff like that. Like, I took a pretty long break where I didn't stream. But I've been streaming pretty consistently for a few months. Several days a week. Like, for a couple hours a day. Not the moment, no. Because I'm just streaming on my PS4 through the PS4, Twitch interface, so it's very basic, as you can see. I did do some, a little bit of streaming on my computer, but it was a while ago. Like playing some Nintendo games and Super Nintendo games like that, but I haven't gone back to that. I've had a lot of PS4 games that I need to play. I have a pretty big backlog. I know. Can you do that through the PS4 though? I didn't think you really could do much if I'm just streaming straight through the PS4. I thought you had to like stream through your computer to do that. Cuz I thought this was very basic and there wasn't really much you could do. But maybe I'm wrong. Shit, man. I don't know what to do. You can suggest, yeah, I mean, if you have an idea, sure, I'm always down for ideas. All right. I don't... Sealed door. Doll. Oh. I don't have a Discord. I haven't created a Discord page or anything like that at this point. I haven't even got affiliated yet. I have a, I think my Twitter page is linked to my Twitch page and then my YouTube page as well. I post my streams on YouTube. But yeah, you should be able to find my Twitch page on my, I'm sorry, my Twitter page on my Twitch page. You can always message me through there if you'd like. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, son of a bitch. Awesome. Well, I appreciate that. Crap, I gotta go back here. I completely missed that. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, you can always shoot me a message or whatever. Whatever works best for you. I mean, I'd like to get affiliated, but like I said, at the moment, I'm just trying to, so the Eagles face, or the, at the moment, I'm just trying to, I'm just, you know, playing games, having fun, and trying to catch up on the backlog I have. Looks like it's a raven going to the right. And then once I kind of do that, I might try to get back on my computer and play some more old school games, because I like to do that. And at that point, maybe I'll try to get a little bit more fancy, you know? That's this. And it still won't open. Maybe it's at the other eyes. The most viewers I've had playing a game has actually been Doom Eternal. Seems like a lot of people like watching that. And that's not like a crazy number or anything, you know, but it's, I had the most luck with Doom Eternal. And I still have, I have a few people that'll hop in ever since I started playing Doom Eternal and watch what I'm playing for a little bit here. That's not gonna fit. So I use that to open the door. I don't know what this is for. Yeah, absolutely. I sure will. A winding key found inside a doll's leg. Oh, can I put, like, do I need to put the ring back on the finger? Will that do something? No, I don't think so. I need to, I need something to cut them. Alright. Definitely missing something easy here, for sure. I mean, it's not like it's a big room. But what the hell am I searched everything, I think. Not like I can open anything. I need, like, probably scissors or something, you know? Don't want that. Can I play the piano again? So this is a little aggravating because this isn't like a puzzle where I'm just not thinking of the correct answer or like what you have to do. I think I need an item and I can't find it. So that's a little bit different. It's kind of annoying. Can I go in here? Wait, can I hide in here? What the fuck? Is this like Outlast or something? What? feel like I should be able to open that. But it doesn't appear to be working. Alright, so there's an item in here still. But I feel like it's in the mouth. But I can't. No, that's not gonna work. Can I put the wedding ring in the mouth? No, that's not gonna work. That's stupid. Right? No. It's some kind of tool. So I'm missing a tool to get whatever's in her mouth. I'm missing a tool to open up her band-aids on her chest. But I don't know where to fucking find them. Like, what am I missing? I can't go this way. Like, is there something I can do? No, I mean, okay. Video game logic says you gotta take care of all three things here before it'll open. So I don't think I can go any further until I get that last piece. What can I do with the winding tool? That can't go in the mouth, right? That wouldn't even make any sense. I think I've already tried it anyway. There's nothing else I can examine but the arm. That just gives me a clue for the door. Oh God. I don't get it, man. I have no weapons, or no items, or weapons. I hid in there, thinking maybe it would trigger something, but that didn't work. Plus it says there's no items in here. Missing. At this point, I'm kind of thinking it has something to do with the door. But Three hexagons. Yeah, I mean, to me, that kind of looks like what it is. I don't think it's this one. Pretty positive it's that one. And it's definitely this one. What the fuck? Come on, son of a bitch. Okay. The question is, where does that help? Still don't have anything. I don't like this. I am definitely getting some Outlast vibes.
Why is this here?
Memento of my time with Ethan, but the music box, no longer plays. Okay. that right? Liking the fact. That you can hide. Not at all. That just gives me more questions, because what the fuck? I can't, there's no tweezers, right? No. What the hell do I do with the film? I go into the study. Maybe there's something in there. Oh my god. Okay. They've definitely upped the creepy factor in it. There's gotta be something in here, right? Our happy family. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Duh. Rose's best friend of the world. Okay. Got it. This is going to go here. Okay, that's it.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Oh, all right, so we gotta put something in there. All right. Oh. Oh God. Really? This is what I originally thought this basement would be. the video. What? Why? How far down do we have to go? Holy crap. Okay. Can we get the fuck out of here? And a dial tone. What the fuck is that? I'm fucked, aren't I? Don't know where it went. Jesus. I don't even know. Oh, I gotta put it in the box. No! Fucking goddamn it. Get under there! What the... Motherfucker. What the hell did that do? Oh god, I don't know what the fuck it did. To do.
Mom.
We're going to take a quick break. Alright, goddammit. I don't know what the fuck I gotta do. Am I just leaving now? There's like only one way I can go. Hi. Storage room is locked now. So What am I supposed to do? Motherfucker is blocking my way. Somehow I gotta get around him. Fucking terrifying. Okay, so God damn, dude. Is my vision blurry or is this the game? Oh my God.
Thank you.
Where the fuck are you, you piece of shit? There you are.
Don't do this to Rose, too.
No?
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Jesus, man, that baby was fucking terrifying. Get the fuck out of this place, man. Holy shit. Man, oh man. Man, oh man. You know, if that fucking baby comes back again, I'm gonna lose my shit. Alright, so there's something here. Is there a key I can use? I don't know what I can do here. Is it part of her tombstone? Or her inscription or whatever? I don't know. I'm assuming I can't get it right now. Yeah, I don't know. So I guess I'll come back. Where the hell am I at? Don't really remember this. Did I come this way? Shit, I don't remember this at all. God damn it. What? Blew through a shit ton of ammo. Unfortunately, you're catching me at the end here. I gotta... Shit. Maybe. Oh, I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's a scammer. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck. Thank you. But thanks for the heads up. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. It's weird, I didn't even go through this when I first came through. Like, how did I miss all this? I didn't go this way. Weird. I think there's a hole for something spherical. Wonderful. Tell you what though, you just missed hell, man. Holy crap. Oh, I know what that is. It was horrible. It was creepy. Creepy as hell, but it was cool. No weapons fired at all, but man. Okay. Unfortunately, I gotta stop. I got a whole bunch of shit that I don't even know what to use for. But we'll figure that out next time. Thank you. Peace out.
Does this look familiar to you? Please do take a look at my new stock.
So, we're going to be getting a grenade launcher pretty soon here, right? Interesting. We've got a new shotgun. It's pretty cool. And it's already stronger than the original. Okay. And make it 800. What would this make it? 840. Okay. So I think I'm going to sell the old shotgun. That's what I want to get. So I need to find a juicy game. And more meat.
Food is life.
Alright.
Thank you for your patronage.
Alright, so I really do have to stop. So, we will pick this up next time.